Ok, ciao a tutti, bentornati. Oggi ci troviamo qua con l'episodio 4 di Life is Strange. Anche se ho appena scoperto che mi ha cancellato i salvataggi, quindi non so bene come funzionerà adesso.
Once upon a time, in Ohio, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their Papa Wolf. They lived in peace until hunters took their dad away. And then they had to go on the run. That's when the big brother discovered that the little one was not an ordinary wolf, but a super wolf. They discovered a secret hideout where they could train day and night. They were happy. But the little wolf got very sick, and they had to move on. The brothers made it to the home of their ancestors, and the old wolves to take care of them. Unfortunately, the hunters were hot on their trail and found them. The brothers had nowhere to stay again, so they decided to keep going south. They soon entered the old forest of the giants, where they met a pack of stray dogs who worked at the secret farm. The brothers joined them and worked hard to stock up on gold for the future. They were happy to find others like them. And everybody loved the little wolf, who was growing up fast. His power was growing too. The little wolf was more and more confident and independent. The big brother hooked up with a cool she-dog. They had their own adventures. Suddenly, the mean farmers who owned the land tried to hurt the brothers. The leader of the pack was killed. The little cub turned into a super wolf and destroyed everything. The big brother was badly wounded. And worse. He didn't know where the little cub was.
Hey, Sean.
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to. It was a bad idea.
Daniel. No way. It's all good.
I wish I'd listened. I was too pissed.
It's okay, dude. You're my brother. And that's all that counts.
So, why don't you come get me? I'm alone, Sean. I don't know what to do. I'm scared.
Don't get so close to that edge.
Please, come and get me.
Yes, I swear.
Stop!
I can't even focus on the page. This sucks ass, man. I can't even focus on the page. This sucks ass, man.
So hard to focus.
Gotta practice way more. No, not giving up.
I guess that's an okay start.
But I can keep going.
I wish I could find a highway to freedom. This must be my punishment.
Yay.
Stupid reality shows.
Can't catch shit.
Zero depth perception.
Goodbye, sports.
Yeah. Thanks for the card, Agent.
Can't wait to text you.
I miss Cass so much. Wish she could hold me in her arms right now.
Supposed to call the nurse when I'm done eating.
Guess I'm done.
Fat Stephen's leg is better.
Must be tough on Claire.
Come back, Chris.
Mm-hmm.
Nice to have a little superhero.
This must be my punishment.
Good day, sunshine.
Hey, Joey.
Hey, man.
That looks like it might have been food. Hard to tell.
Ha-ha. Never heard of that before.
Somebody is in a bad mood.
Sorry, Joey. Not feeling it today.
Mm-hmm. I don't blame you. But maybe I got something to cheer you up.
Pecans and chocolate?
Uh-oh. There's that smile.
Thanks, Joey.
So how you feeling today? Headaches? Socket pain?
No. It's all good.
Well, this is your final test before. Mm-hmm. You know. Check you out.
Check me out, Junior. Yeah.
Okay, let's see. You know the drill. Don't blink and just stare at the light. Yes. Nice retina response. Okay. Now, try to follow the light as well as you can. Come on, Sean. You've been there before. Good. Keep going. Straining too hard? Headache?
Nah. I just can't really focus today. So sorry.
Remember, to see objects on the left side, you gotta turn your head more now.
Yes.
Looking good, Sean. Now try to align your pen with mine.
I'll try.
No rush. This is tough. Your depth perception will always be affected. So you gotta try harder.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know. It's hard.
Come on.
Yeah, that's enough. Too much stress on you and your eye. But remember, Your depth perception will always be affected. Here, read this.
Patient clear. Send it right to jail. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
I always hated that game. You can try, but you can't rig the exam, Sean. It's time we release you. Sorry. Your vision has improved a lot. You don't really have severe side effects anymore.
Yeah. That's just great.
I do have to tell you the truth. But first, let's clean this dress.
Hey, sure hope you're watching the door like your phone.
Come on. You ain't going nowhere.
Great.
Yes, true. Your job.
Do you mind if we talk alone?
Mind if I finish with my patient?
He looks good for now, right? Just come back when I'm finished with him.
Sure. Stay cool.
So how are you feeling today, Mr. Diaz?
Amazing. Did you find Daniel?
I want to go over this again.
What? I've been telling the same fucking story for three weeks. How much longer?
Until it makes sense. Until you get it right. So silence isn't going to help you now. Listen close, Sean. Tomorrow you're going to Delina Shore and you will be arraigned in court. For the murder of a Seattle police officer. You might spend the rest of your life in prison. Or you can talk to me.
I'm innocent until proven guilty.
And I believe that. That's why I want you to tell me the whole truth.
It's just, I can't.
Was Daniel involved? Is that why you can't talk?
No, wait.
And you're absolutely sure your dad didn't go after the officer.
Yeah. He came outside. Then he was killed. That's what he did. Just guilty of being... Who knows?
I hear you, but... You're sure you didn't get upset and go after the officer? It happens.
Jesus. No. Look at me.
Okay. Let's just... Jump ahead. Tell me what happened in that farm in Humboldt. We have a young homicide victim shot to death. The place looks like a tornado wiped it out.
I've told you so many times. I have no clue why the place was trashed. I passed out.
Plus two seriously wounded along with you. And a missing child. Nobody's statement matches with each other. Sean. Throw me a bone here. Can't you see I want to help?
So you haven't found her brother?
We might have some leads. You can help by telling the truth.
Okay. Fuck.
Robbery. Whose idea was it? His? Or yours? Huh?
Me. It was my stupid idea. We got fired. I had to get money to help Daniel.
Wait. You playing a dangerous heist for mob gangsters? You.
I take the blame. It was my problems. My brother, my brother, my brother to bear.
But you brought Finn into this. And what about Cassidy? You pushed her too?
She was against the stupid plan. She had nothing to do with it.
Your friend had to learn the hard way. With his life.
I didn't want any of this shit. Now I gotta live with it.
You're not alone, Sean. There are people that want to help. By the way, we contacted your grandparents in Beaver Creek. They can visit you after you're transferred. Might be a while. But you do have a support group. We couldn't track down your mother, though. Sorry.
Good. What about Daniel? You said you had leads.
I said might. Hold on. I gotta take this call.
Arrivo subito.
Thank you.
grazie, che aspettato.
She didn't want anything to do with this.
Ma ce la fa?
Sorry about that. Okay. So what's going on with Daniel? You really have leads? Yes, we do.
That's our job. The Bureau put his profile out over four states. So we are on the case.
For how long? It's been over two months.
How you can find him?
We have a lot of people looking for your brother.
Trust me. We want to find him too.
So you can lock him up too, right? Whatever.
Anyway, thanks for talking to me. I'll be back tomorrow to take you to Dunia Shore.
Look out! I have to guard the guard now.
Love it.
Sit down so we can get this show going. So, how did you interview with Scully go?
Interrogation? Who knows? Maybe Detective Flores wants to help. Maybe not. I just can't trust her.
After what you and your brother went through, I don't blame you. Oh, this shit is all wrong, man. You've been out of the garden for three weeks now. We talk every day. I can see that you're a good person.
But I'm not. I've done too many mistakes. I let everybody down. I lost Daniel. And I'm going to Julie.
This is all bullshit. Now let's check this out. The healing is coming along nice. Just gotta keep it clean for the next week or so. Simple.
That's great.
Seeing the shrink this morning? What did she say?
Nothing I want to hear. This will take time, Sean. You have to process first. I can tell myself shit.
Clearly, I'm no therapist, but I've nursed patients with your injury. They all turned their anger into energy.
You will too.
Plus, the glass eye tech is pretty cool now.
Things change, Sean.
I hear you. I'm trying to be positive. But it's so hard.
I know. I do. But I promise there's a treat coming your way. Now, as for your wound, this is the last time you hear this from me. You have to clean it with sterile gauze and saline solution. Coat the area using the swab and cream. Then wrap it up with clean dressing. You're the shit. Remember, you gotta do this.
Four times a day. I won't forget.
I'm sorry about everything, Sean. Wish I could have done more.
Dude, you saved my ass here. You're the only one I trust. It really helped.
Cool. I'm glad when I can make a change.
Oh, shit.
Emergency. I'm out.
And no smoke break.
Let's say our goodbye tomorrow. Sean. Check out that towel. Got your name all over it. Catch you later.
Joey, you are her boss. Joey's the only one who'll help me get through this shit. Yep. My art is trash now. Instructions for getting out of here. I haven't seen you in a long time. I fucked Daniel over again. And now he's gone. Where would he hide out? A 10-year-old by himself? Not there? I might go back to Seattle. But too far. Nowhere to go. If you tried to hook up with Claire and Steven, they would have definitely told me. Or the cops. Wait. What's that? Super Wolf? What does that mean? It means that Daniel... Daniel's with Jacob somewhere. He's safe. I can see him again. All I gotta do is find that page. Haven Point. Nevada. I gotta get to him. I gotta find a way to escape. tonight. Okay. Time to clear off now. This whole hospital is so quiet. So don't make any noise. Find a way to get the hell out of here. Maybe I could, rig a decoy Sean in bed. Fake. But it might work for a second. No, I don't. Can I have some privacy, please? I wish I could just walk out. Maybe I'm working on these rooms forever. Look my back, it's gotta be somewhere around here. We just need a superhero to open that shit. Hope my last view of this world isn't this window. One stupid car. And then I'm out of here. Sweet dreams, my friend. Maybe I can trick him. Sandy.
Hey! Sir? Hello?
Take a nap. Okay. What's wrong with
that? Head hurts. I need aspirin.
That's a sad story. I'm not a pharmacist.
I could trick him into coming in here and then knock him out. Stupid car. And then I'm out of here. It's dead tonight. What's your name? I could trick him into coming in here and then knock him out. just gotta get past that locked door. And an angry guard. There must be a way to leave this room without alerting anyone. Joey could probably distract the guard dog.
There's my second favorite patient.
Gotcha.
Never stop working, Joey.
I'm doing a double night shift. Diane's out with the flu, so lucky me. Yeah, I'm fried. Sweet overtime. Sean, you look stressed.
You feeling okay?
Yeah, I know where my brother is.
What?
How?
I found a note in the sketchbook you brought me. It's in Nevada. We're with a friend of ours.
Fuck, Sean. That's awesome. Now that's good news. Nevada sucks, but at least the kid is safe.
Listen, Joey. I need to get out of here.
What? Come on, Sean. You know I can't let you do that. You know I'm on your side, man. I don't blame you for being scared. Leave even tomorrow. But don't fuck around with this. You hear me?
But I'm innocent. You know I am. You even told me.
I said you're a good kid. But it doesn't matter what I think about you. I'm not the police. You really want me to help you break out of here. So what happens to me? I lose my job. Go to jail. I have a girlfriend, a rent to pay. A future.
I'm sorry, Joe. I was being selfish. I just want to help my brother. It's all I can think about. He's 10 years old and out there, all alone. He needs his big brother.
Sean, I wish I could help you. I swear, I can't do this.
Joey, please.
Look, it's not fair to ask me to give up my job and my life.
To maybe possibly help you escape? I know, I'm just desperate.
That's the good about this, okay? I'll do anything else I can to help. Now, I really gotta get back to my shit. I'm tired already.
Too bad this isn't a movie. Can't even fit. could trick him into coming in here and then knock him out.
Yeah.
Thanks for the card, Agent.
Can't wait to text you.
Yeah.
That metal bar isn't going anywhere.
This one is screwed in.
Let's do it.
Trick him into coming in here and then knock him out.
Hey, hello?
I need help.
Please.
What's the matter here?
My head. It's killing me. I need help.
Hold on.
You're gonna need help if you're fucking with me.
He must be in pretty bad shape if he's been kept here for so long.
No.
I'm not gonna cry for you, asshole.
fede. Oppa, speranza. Bravo. Arrivo subito.
Guardando il pasto per io. Thank you.
guess this is my room for the night. Guess I'm kind of lucky I stole the smoker's car. Come on. Did you interview everyone in the hospital?
What?
She seems nice. Shit. Guess I fucked up the day to that. Even point straight ahead. Just a few more inches. Shit. It will never hold until Haven point. What a mess. Florida's can now add Grand Theft Auto to my file. I should have listened to Joey. This is a mess. I don't even know how long I should keep on using this for. Okay. Even point straight ahead. Just a few more inches.
Still with me, Sean?
Yeah. Just zoning out.
Just don't do that when you're driving, my son. So, what's the verdict on the new car? I know it's not a new Ford, but it's got four hot wheels.
Thanks for finishing it, Dad.
A perfect reward for your excellent report card.
I'm proud, Sean.
You don't even worship me when you need cash. I'll try to be cool. No dad jokes, huh?
I hope you're not too bummed out to go on a big road trip
with your lovely papito, huh?
Thanks. I appreciate that.
Thanks for your patience, Mr. Millennial. Think we can hang out for 5 days without killing each other?
Hell yeah. Haven't done that since I was a kid. Missed.
So do I. Been too long since we went padre y hijo against the road.
Way too long.
I love her. Good to hear.
By the way, boy duck.
What's going on with that
chin?
Well, not much to talk about.
That was like pulling teeth.
Well, I've got a week to find out the truth. It's just... I don't get to see him too much. I kind of miss you.
Oh, you're my son. Don't worry.
This is how it goes.
Could that be Daniel?
Hola. Hola.
Hello.
Everything okay, Lila?
Oh, Daniel better not be giving you any sass.
He's driving real slow and safe.
Like a good grandma.
Thanks for checking in.
We'll buzz you when we hit the motel.
Sounds good, Sean. Jen says hi.
Sounds pretty good, Sean.
You think? Maybe.
Seriously. How are you really doing?
Well, sometimes I just miss our home, our family. Now I feel like I'm going in reverse.
I went through the same thing. It's never easy to leave your home. Or family. I have total faith in you, Sean. You're a Diaz. We were born to roam and find your way home.
God, I love you. Wish I would have told you more.
You didn't have to tell me. You showed me. Oh, by the way, Sean.
Hank, wake up.
Huh?
What?
What the fuck are you doing on our property? Huh?
Crashed hard.
Oh, yeah? Come on out. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is it here? Get out.
Okay. I'm coming. Hold on.
Good. Now we can see you. Tell us what the fuck you're doing on our land.
I drove for so long, I had to pull over to get some rest, you know? I swear, I had no idea this was your property.
There's a fucking sign. Didn't you see it?
I was too exhausted. I guess I missed it.
He's just a kid, and he's hurt. Look.
Yeah? What happened to your eye?
I got into an accident.
Oh, yeah? Uh-huh.
Move it.
Please. I just want to go.
What's this? Drugs?
Yeah, for my eye.
Oh, yeah. Did you steal them? Like this car?
Well, I lost my keys. And... My friend helped me start.
You mean you Holy cow. Fucking car thief, too. Take his backpack.
Dude, come on.
Get it. Let's see what he's holding. So?
Nothing good.
Any money?
Fucking toys, man.
You still play with toys? Seriously?
We lost my brother! Leave it alone!
Whoa! Whoa. You did not. That's it, boy.
Get up.
Up!
Okay, Chad. We fucked with him. Let him go. He's got nothing.
Hey. Hold on a sec, Mike. You speak Spanish, Pedro?
Huh? What?
What? Hablas español.
Chad.
So, professor, how do you say, I'm a dirty thief?
Don't do this.
Oh, you don't want to share your language?
Okay.
Maybe you know this one.
I'm a dirty thief with one eye.
Wait, Madre? What did you really say, asshole? Huh?
All I want to do is learn Espanol.
Might be our official language someday, right?
Si, senor?
So, one more lesson. How do you say, this is not my country?
Fuck off. This is country.
Did you hear that?
Look, Chad. It's gonna rain. Let's go before we get soaked.
No, we took the country back. Hold on. This little thief is fucking with me. You're really pissing me off. You know that? But I'm willing to give you one last chance to make things right. Sing something.
What?
Just pass the audition and you're free. We'll be very upset if you refuse.
No.
Really? Okay. I warned you, boy.
Stop it, Chad!
What the fuck, man?
Holy cow!
What are you doing? Listen, you little beaner. Get your shit and go. Now!
Look. Just drive straight and hit the highway. Forget this happened, man. Okay?
So the brothers were split apart. The oldest wolf was badly hurt, but nothing could stop the wolf from following his brother's tracks.
Okay. Okay.
Still a few hours away from Haven, boy.
Almost there.
I need a break.
Might be some shade at the next billboard.
Yes.
Shade.
Oh, man.
My feet are killing me. It's like hiking in hell.
Shit.
My throat feels like sand. Never drew a desert before. Uh-huh.
It's so empty and quiet.
Okay. Just draw now. Don't think about anything else.
Got a good picture of it.
I'm ready to draw now.
This place is so empty.
At least I won't mess up respect once.
No.
I guess that's an okay start. Keep going. Okay. Just draw now. Don't think about anything else.
I can't start drawing if I don't look at the subject first.
Got a good picture of it.
I'm ready to draw now.
Yes, I can spice things up a bit.
Make the whole thing funnier.
I could try adding details.
Focus a bit more.
Okay. Just draw now. Don't think about anything else.
My eye always starts hurting when I focus for too long.
Daniel better be okay. Feels like I haven't seen him in years. Of course I miss everything about him. Even his whining.
Yeah, you can't wait to get out on your own.
Now you are.
And it sucks.
Whoa! Oh, shit! You stick to the road. Shit. This place is freaking me out. Hope I'm not running into traps or something. Shit, there's a truck coming.
Whoa, is he honking at me?
He's stopping.
Okay, be cool.
Just see what he wants.
Truckers can't be cops.
Right?
Hey! Need a lift? It's too damn hot to be walking.
Yeah, thanks.
Hold up.
Nothing, just a bad day.
Bad week.
I see. You're not the only one.
Hands on. You there? Alright? Yeah, what's up?
I had to make a shit stop. Over.
You mean number two?
Don't freak out. I wouldn't have picked you up if I cared about the hitchhiking law.
Okay. Cool.
So, you hungry or what? You look hungry.
I am. Thank you.
As you heard, my name's Anton. Mm-hmm. It is good, huh? My wife packs the best sandwiches. Messy.
Best sandwich ever.
Seriously.
Thanks, sir.
Anton.
Right.
It's your destination.
Haven Point. You've heard of it?
Oh yeah. Straight ahead. About an hour.
If you want. You don't have to stay awake to be nice.
Hey, don't worry, kid.
I'm not a fucking weirdo. Just a boring trucker.
Last stop. Even point.
Thank you so much.
Just be careful out here. These people are kind of weird.
Really? Okay.
10-4, good buddy.
Those people are caring Christians. Like our grandparents.
You okay now? Is it gone?
I think.
Good. Scoot back inside now.
Okay, Dad.
Hello there. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Don't worry.
You here for the service?
Not really. Looking for someone.
Don't be shy. Everybody's welcome here. No matter who you are or where you're from. In his eyes, we are all equal.
Plus, we have a pretty nice spread after the service.
Stay as long as you want.
Okay. Thanks.
Don't thank me. I'm just a vessel for a reverend.
Thank her.
Looks like you're here to see our new miracle, right?
What miracle?
You haven't heard of him? Then I won't spoil it for you. He'll be here any minute now. Just come inside and see for yourself.
Praise the Lord.
That poor little girl. Cough sounds real bad. Her father was nice.
Yeah.
Very home. Her father was nice.
Feel that cold air.
Thank God for AC.
They take care of people. Maybe they need it.
What is impossible for man is possible for God. With that righteous faith comes the salvation of your souls. Can you cross that invisible bridge to salvation? Do you want your soul to be saved, brothers and sisters? Oh, yes, you are not like all these sinners out there. So I never asked the Lord for a sign. Then, he spoke to me and told me that I was doing right. And to reward a great faith, the Lord sent me the ultimate gift. An angel, a child raised
with the
power of God. The miracle we have all been praying for, waiting for. Can I get a hallelujah? Do you have faith in his power? Do you have faith in me? Then please welcome our newest member and our latest miracle. The angel Daniel! Here is Daniel. The prophet was thrown to the lions by false prophets. But God saved Daniel so he could do his work. Yes, Daniel was brought to me to deliver us, to guide us from the wilderness to our destiny. Now Daniel will reveal the true power of the Lord.
Must
spread the word. Bear witness to this miracle. Thank you so much for coming. And God bless all of you. Amen.
Hi.
I saw you out in that
room earlier.
Yep. Yep. That was me.
I like these features too. We can see the whole room, and it's where our Reverend mother teaches us classes.
Oh. You okay? You need some water?
No. Sorry. I'm just kind of sick.
Oh, that sucks. Wow. That's too bad.
Your eye.
Well, that's a long story.
That's okay. My name is Sarah Lee. What's yours?
Hello, Sarah Lee. My name is Sean. Good to meet you. By the way, can I ask you something?
You are Daniel's brother? Really? He's always talking about you.
Hey, not too loud. Yes, I'm Daniel's brother. But I need some help.
The Reverend Mother says we always have to help our neighbor. What do you need?
So, can you take me to Daniel?
Oh yes. He's gonna be so happy when he sees you. He missed you so much for his birthday. It will be like a late surprise.
You're the living proof of their faith, and mine. I know you understand.
I mean... Sean?
Oh, my...
Sean! He came back! I knew it!
You've grown up, Emmanuel.
Do I look older? What? What happened to your eye?
Don't worry. It's okay.
That happened at the pond? Because of me? I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Forget it. It was just your fault. I should've... It's okay.
Does it hurt?
No. Not as much as your haircut.
Shut up. It's different. I kinda like it. Sean, I didn't want to leave you there. Nothing I could do. I was so scared. I even thought you were dead.
It's okay. We're together now.
Yes. So you're gonna stay with us now? Huh?
We still need to go to Puerto Lobos.
But... We don't need to. We have a new home now. Look,
one step at a time, Din. Give Sean a chance to process this.
I'm sure this is all so overwhelming.
By the way, my name is Elizabeth Fisher. We all prayed for your safe return.
Sean, you must be a believer now in our Lord too.
Kind.
Daniel told me you had faith.
That's how you got here.
But first, I need Sarah Lee and Daniel to grab the medicine kit. We have to take care of our new guest.
This is a place of healing.
Let's do it later. I want to talk to him.
Daniel? Now.
Okay, Reverend Mother.
Whoa. Hold on.
Well, Sean, it's a pleasure to meet you.
This is a real blessing today. You were away from Daniel for quite a while.
I was in a coma.
Of course. I wasn't judging you.
So what is your plan, Sean?
This is a blessed family, and it would be good for Daniel to have you by his side. You should know that the Lord has big plans for him.
God or you?
God, of course.
I'm his family.
Two young boys are not a family. Mark 3:25. If a house is divided against itself, that house cannot stand.
Daniel sounds more like a prisoner than a guest.
It saddens me when you see things that way. After everything I've done for him, I know why you're scared, Sean.
That's because your heart's full of sins.
I've heard everything about your journey, Sean. And I cannot let a sinner like you into my community. Not until you make amends.
What? Are you serious?
I'm sorry, my son.
I'm not your son. And Daniel isn't gonna be your golden cow.
Daniel! Come on!
Why don't we ask him what he wants to do?
Do not touch me! What the fuck?
What did you do?
Nothing.
Enough. You spilled blood. In the woods.
Sean! What happened?
Your brother came in here. Pure. And acting like a criminal. But he can be saved. Daniel.
I'm sorry, Sean. He's right. No, Frankie. Then, when you're ready...
She's trying to manipulate you.
Let me lead you to the one true light that never goes out. I want to be your friend.
You're crazy! Let's get out of here, Dave.
I want to stay.
There's your answer, Sean.
We're together again. So we can go, right?
Come on.
Get off, dude! What? Daniel! Let me go, asshole! Daniel!
They're not your family!
Stop it!
You just need to have faith. We'll be waiting.
Daniel!
Hey, Sean!
Daniel!
Here you go.
Satisfied!
Don't you ever come back!
Kid, don't make me do this.
You're not gonna win.
Daniel!
You're pissing me off. This is private. Property. I have a legal right to stop any intruders. Like you.
I just... want my brother.
But he doesn't want you.
He was brought here.
This is where he stayed.
Next time, I will not hesitate to use this.
Get out of here!
Daniel, hey!
Sean? You won't get him back like this.
Let's go.
Jacob. He said you were missing. Daniel needed help. I believed him.
So you finally decided to check on
it. You know, Sean, sooner or later, we're gonna have to talk.
Where are we even going?
I already have a hotel. You're gonna need to rest. I'm cleaning up dressing.
Sì, che sua mamma.
Damn. You look bad. Gotta change that dressing soon. Karen seems to be on the move quite often. Into low-tech. I even think it's the one she had back then. We've come a long, long way, buddy. This thing is killing my back. I got bruises on my bruises. Get here. does like to capture the world around her. So Karen did check it out. Wonder if she saw Daniel in action. I really should finish reading this someday. Huh. This isn't gonna happen.
Hey, technology.
She can't be heard. Reverend Mother. Looks like a roach motel.
But
nobody will find.
Be right back.
We'll find out.
It took Supermom 8 years to give a shit.
Karen's always into low-tech.
I even think it's the one she had back then.
Jacob, it's me, Sean.
Jacob, wait! Damn.
He can't really talk. Come on.
This is so messed up.
I'm not going out.
Better wait for Karen in a year. Looks like a roach motel.
But
nobody will find me there.
Ma cosa è scritto? Rispondo.
Let's just rest while we wait for her. Maybe if she comes back.
C'è con le cuffie, la sento sta play. Oh. Ma fa tanto casino sta play, Mattia.
Sorry, it took so long. The fucking store is packed.
Sì, Mattia, mi sembra di chiamarmi tu.
How are you feeling? Nothing broken? Altar boys don't fight fair.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Double cheese, no onion. Right?
Solo che non posso aprirla, cioè se la apro perdo la garanzia. Non mi conviene.
I got you some gauze and antibacterial stuff. You're right. Hey, don't wolf that down. At least take a breath.
Like you care.
Sean. Like I do.
Come on, Karen. Don't act all hurt. It's too late. Where were you when I broke my leg when I was 13? Not with me. When Daniel got a bad flu a couple years ago, you didn't sleep next to him every night. Where were you? Where were you?
Fair enough. So let's talk, because we do have to get your brother out of a cult.
I'm gonna listen.
How did you two survive alone on the road for that long?
Dad taught me responsibility. He always wanted us to know how to take care of each other.
Good. How did you go to Beaver Creek?
You know I don't have to answer your questions, right?
You're right. So tell me what you want from me, Sean.
Nothing, Karen. I mean, what do you want from me? A fucking hug?
Hey, I just want you to know what I did and why. If you care. So, ask me anything.
Ciao.
Alright. Why did you bail on us?
I wasn't meant to be a wife or a mother. I thought I was supposed to. I tried to pretend for many years. I wasn't happy. And the urge to leave just became unbearable. I had no other choice.
Are you serious? You chose this life. You fell in love. You made your own choices. Right?
Making your own choices doesn't mean you can never fool yourself, Sean. After I had Daniel, you were about 8, and Esteban's garage was getting busy. There was so much around me. Somehow I just felt that my own life.
A te l'hai già fatto sto capitolo, onesti? Cioè, intendo il 2 l'avevi fatto. Ma sono andato.
Did Dad know about all of this?
I was honest with your father. We did family therapy, but it wasn't about him. It was me.
He was heartbroken for months after you left. Years.
I was too. I was in love with your father. He was the best person I ever met.
But just not enough for you.
Something was missing from the equation, yeah. I was.
So what exactly are you doing in Nevada? You live around here?
No. Way out in Arizona. Sean, I told you. Your friend Jacob broke my P.O. box and said Daniel was in trouble. That's it.
Arizona? Holy shit. It's just lizards and rocks.
I guess I found something there. New York didn't really do me good, so.
Yeah. Okay. Think I've heard enough.
I didn't have a choice, Sean. We only have one life, and I didn't want mine to spend in regrets. For years, I fooled myself, thinking I'd find satisfaction in what society expected me to be, and that was my mistake. I hope someday you can understand that. But I never stopped caring about you. For what it's worth, I am sorry for hurting you, Daniel, and Esteban.
I know you are, Karen. It still doesn't change the way I feel.
Of course not. I know I can't change the past, Sean.
I don't think you would. I need some air.
Whatever you want to say to me, this is the time. Let's just get it all out in the open. See what happens.
So, did you ever actually miss us? Or Dad?
Of course, Sean. I do miss your father. He has such a big heart. He could brighten up a rainy day with his superpower. But above all, I miss watching him grow up. See how you saw the world. I miss sharing these moments with you, Sean.
We used to do so much stuff. Like when you taught me to ride because his dad sucked. Or when we went camping near Vancouver. Just me and you.
Whoa,
you love the night skies. It did start getting so long when I was in California.
Trust me, further south you go, better it gets.
I get you wanted to leave and stuff, okay? But why would you ghost us like that? Not even a fucking birthday card.
I thought if I vanished, you would all move on. But I wanted to contact you guys so many times. And
difficile da spiegare. Vieni dai, vieni su dai, cosa c'è? Sali dai, dai sali. Mettiti giù brava dai. Cosa c'è? Devi andare giù? Devi andare a fare la pipì? Io lo so, tu vuoi andare giù perché stai sentendo che abbaiano. Dai, andiamo. scusate, ma doveva fare bisogno il cane. Non so cosa intende. Per forza. Fa troppo casino sto play per fare la live.
Angel.
hope I can see them again someday.
So tell me about Daniel. What's he like?
He's a little rascal. He never stops.
Just like you do, you know? He gets up. Is that him?
Yep. Wait here.
Sean! What happened?
Jake, I'm not mad, but you better explain everything.
I didn't know where else to go. Listen, I saw Daniel come back to the camp that night. Like he was in shock or something. Then I heard all these sirens, and I got scared. I just packed a few things, I took a blanket from your tent, and we left together. I also kept the cash you made on the farm. It's in my car.
You did right, Jake. Thank you.
You have no idea what he looked like when I found him that night, Sean. He was in bad shape, shocked and mute, and all by himself. I couldn't just leave him there.
What about the others? Hannah, Penny, what happened to them?
They ran over to Meryl's place when they found out Finn and Cass were gone. That was the last time I saw them. Then on my way out here, Daniel told me more about what happened that night. Finn's murder. But the blast, Daniel feels he's gotta redeem himself for what he did.
I need to get to him, Jacob. He's not guilty of anything. I should have protected him better.
I'm telling you to be careful with the Reverend Mother. She's waited her whole life for somebody like Daniel. The Reverend knows how to manipulate people. She's good at this. He wants to stay with her. Daniel has faith in the Reverend now.
Yeah, not afraid of that Elizabeth of yours. I'm getting Daniel out of here.
Come on. There's no way we're going to let you take him away.
Too bad. We're not going to ask for the permission. We must do Jacob and Karen. Hi.
Okay. I don't know if you want to do this, but I have an idea. I think school must be over by now, but Elizabeth will stay at the church with Daniel for his special classes. That'll give us time to sneak into the compound before we get to them.
I'll be on the lookout. Keep watch in case all this is shit. Sean, stay on the walkie.
Sounds like a plan.
One more thing. We have to get my sister too. Sarah Lee.
Really, Jacob? Come on, man. She's with your parents.
I know. Please listen, Sean. She's not safe here. She's sick. They believe in everything Elizabeth says. And she says she'll cure Sarah with prayers. I know you understand. Right?
Damn, Jake.
We need his help too, Sean.
Okay, Jake. I'm listening.
Elizabeth knows what's wrong with Sarah Lee. We need to find her medical record. I think it's in her home office. Then I'll go get Sarah Lee while you get Daniel. Okay?
Fine.
Sure.
I'm gonna trust you on this, Jacob. All good for you, Karen.
What if Daniel won't go with you?
He will. I know him. If anything happens, let me do the talking, okay?
Yeah, of course. Let's get this over with.
Okay. Elizabeth's house is right behind your church, so in and out.
Okay. Are you sure Elizabeth will have those files on your sister? Oh, shit. How many?
People aren't supposed to come and go around your church once the service is over.
Better to avoid them if we can. Karen. Everything all right?
Yeah, don't worry about
it.
I found
out
that.
Oh!
Come
on.
Hello, young Hagerman. What are you doing here?
Hi. We're just...
You know you're not supposed to want... We weren't done yet.
Sorry, we're in a rush.
John, what are you...
Locked, of course. So... Did you grow up out of here?
No. In another community back east. When Elizabeth came out here to start Haven Point, my folks followed her and brought me along. Mm-hmm. Must have been hard on you. Kinda. Eight-year-olds don't want to go to church all day.
Okay. There it is.
Let's hope so.
For us, close the door.
No one's inside. Good. Can't believe Daniel made me live in this depressing house.
Okay. I hope they're not onto us.
Let's haul ass. Where are the files?
Right there, in our office.
Of course it's locked.
Our open door speech is just another lie.
Gotta find a way in. Fuck! Think there's a key somewhere?
Maybe she's... too cautious not to have a spare set around.
Whoa. Are you okay, Jake?
Yeah. I don't know.
Damn. This is so artless.
Stuff.
Damn. This is artless. You can find and convince. 15-step evenings in here must be so much fun. Elizabeth sure likes to be on pictures. Might be enough to open that door. Did she teach Daniel how to play this? They kicked her out of church? Now they're thirsty. Okay. I found the key.
Good. Let's try it.
Oh, perfect. Whoa.
Is this her personal archive or something?
Yeah. She keeps track of everything in here. Stuff about my sister must be in this one.
Okay, I've got something. Must be what you're looking for.
Damn. She has pneumonia? And from what I get, Lisbeth knows damn well she needs medical treatment.
That's criminal. She's insane. Look, she has a file on you too.
You can take a peek and see how she really treats her flock.
Man, what's all this? Were you like sick? Conversion therapy? Today. I wanted to cure you from being
pretty much. I always show more interest in boys than girls. They thought I was a freak. Listen.
Is that why you ran away?
Yep. It took 5 years to understand what was up. I was too scared. Confused. I really did believe I was a sinner, so I thought I had to atone for my sins.
Atone? For what sins? I don't get how they can preach this kind of crap. I mean, you met Finn and everyone. Are they sinners then?
Of course not. I just didn't know different, Sean. I believed them.
Damn, Jake.
After a few years, I was in a really bad place. I tried to hurt myself. Elizabeth was very upset. We had a long chat. She told me I should leave. Go see the world and figure things out. I don't really get her, Sean. Elizabeth doesn't believe in all this stuff.
I have no clue about my life here. And I'm sorry, Jake.
I'm sorry I brought Daniel here. I was just so blown away when I saw what he could do. It was like a real miracle. I thought I'd find my faith again. Instead, I just hurt him.
But then let's make things right. We just have to get Daniel out of here.
I hope so. And then I'll get my sister to a hospital. Have her treated. I hope they'll hurt her. Hopefully they can still cure her.
What's up?
This guy is dangerous, Sean. Trust me.
See what you can do.
I will. Get ready.
Sean, we gotta hide. Now. Hurry up. Come on, Sean, we need to hide. Man, if he finds us here, we're screwed.
Hmm. Scusate.
I know you're somewhere in here. And if I find you...
Get Sarah Lee while you get Daniel. And then let's meet up at the car, okay?
Alright. Be careful, okay?
You too, Sean. Good luck.
Come in, Karen. See anything?
Speak through this young vessel. I am your humble servant and will obey your every command. Speak to me.
It's Daniel.
Speak.
He's kind of special.
Hey!
Sean! You came back?
Enano! Little cub! Come with me, Daniel. We're leaving.
I'm sorry, Sean. I can't.
She's full of shit, dude! And she's using you!
Daniel has made his choice, Sean. But I'm offering you to join us again. Put your faith in me, and you'll be family.
Never!
So that's your final decision. May the Lord have mercy on your lost soul. It's time for you to leave our sanctuary. Right now.
Not without my brother.
I'm not going anywhere! This is my home! She's my family now.
Daniel! Listen. She's not your family.
Sean? Who is she?
Our mother. She came here. For you.
Oh! Praise the Lord. Another miracle at our church. Wonderful.
It's all right, Daniel. Go see her. I mean, she's right there. Don't be afraid.
I don't know her.
Of course. I know. This is hard for you, my son.
Stop calling him that.
You're just manipulating him, sucker. That's in the eye of the beholder. But since you are his mother, let me ask you. How could you let your child wander alone in the wilderness?
Where were you when Daniel was lost? Where?
Listen, Daniel. I came here as soon as I found out you were here on your own.
I'm not on my own.
Children are a gift from the Lord. They are a reward from him. You were blessed
with the divine gift. And you cast him out into the world.
Who the hell are you?
He might have been his mother once, but when you abandoned him, you also gave up your rights.
Isn't your God all about forgiveness?
You have no idea what the Bible says. How can you pretend to care about these two children? You left them and your husband to seek out your base desires.
Daniel, honey, she's trying to trick you. Please, think by yourself.
You're smarter than this. Daniel, she's responsible for what happened to your father.
You don't know anything. It was an accident. That's what this world is about. Accidents, injustice, pain.
I'm just so sorry, Daniel.
I know. I know how much I hurt you and your brother by leaving.
I know it's not enough, but
I hope we can talk about this together. That's what I've been trying to tell your brother.
And I'm so glad you listened. You've got to trust us.
She's using you for selfish desires.
Daniel, this time the choice is yours. Are you going to believe her or me? That's right. You can't tempt Daniel from this garden. He'll stay with us, his true family. And we'll never leave him.
Go to hell. Come on, Amy.
No!
Reverend! Are you okay?
Nicholas! They're heretics! They desecrate our church!
Okay, what now?
Don't you understand? This is over,
Sean. You have to talk to him. You can convince him,
Sean. I won't leave you, Daniel. Not here.
Don't be so stubborn, Sean. Your brother chose his path.
Your friend? Sara Lee? She's very sick. And Elizabeth won't take her to a doctor.
What? She won't
do this. This is pointless. Daniel knows who to trust.
Don't listen to her religious bullshit. You need to have faith in yourself. Not in her.
What? You said heaven and God existed. Why are you lying?
You're right. He's wicked. Unfaithful.
She was kicked out of her previous church.
Yeah.
They knew she was crazy. So she left and founded Haven Point.
Why would they do that? Did she do something wrong?
Liar! I left on my own because they were all blind.
Don't believe his lies, Daniel.
What do you think Dad would say if he saw us right now? He wanted us to stick together.
I don't know. I want you to stay, but not ready, Sean. See what you've done.
Hey, Nano. No one is gonna keep me away from you.
I said,
stop! Don't. I came all this way for you. And nobody will stop me. I'll even cross hell or whatever by me.
Sean!
He must learn.
Listen. I did my best job to be a good brother. And I know I probably failed. I took you for granted. I put you in danger. And I'm sorry.
Don't listen to him.
He left you just like that harlot did. Shut him up.
He can hit me as much as he wants. I won't give up on you.
Don't hit him.
Don't let them do that, Daniel.
go back in time, I would. We'd be in our living room in Seattle. That would get us pizza and snacks and pick the movie because we would always fight about it. And he always picked your movie. But I can't do that. All I can do now is this fight.
Quiet! What are you waiting for?
We're the best team in Anu.
Stop
you
it.
Have to keep going alone.
What are you going to kill him? Please! It's my brother!
You can burn down our church, but not our faith.
Daniel knows you're telling the truth.
Don't give up.
Nothing is going to stop me, Daniel. We're brothers.
Dad always said, our bloodline was the most important thing. You know.
Leave him alone!
Daniel, listen to him.
Non riesco a sentirla, io sto preghiera. È un episodio. Ma io adesso faccio già subito la guida, volevo fare l'altro capitolo, se no ciao, non mi sbrigo più. E poi domani li sistemo. Li ricordavi più lunghi perché li facevo spezzati. Comunque secondo me incomincio a fare le live senza mettere la voce dentro, perché se fa sto casino è inutile che tengo il microfono. Adesso vedo come risolvere. Ciao, non faccio live di gioco e faccio prima. Secondo me è la cosa più intelligente. Mi faccio il video, boh. Che sennò mi sputtano, cioè. Poi passo per quello che non mette la voce, la gente si. Non lo so. Lettere Romani 3:23. Proprio. Ok, io vi saluto, per chi vorrà ci rivediamo tra poco, che faccio direttamente subito la guida. A tra poco. Ah, ma c'è anche su Twitter Life is Strange, non lo sapevo.